So, from the Reuben H. Fleet's Don't Try This at Home crew, we are going to show you an experiment that you can do at home using static electricity. There are a lot of materials that work well for this experiment. We are going to use a PVC pipe and some silk this time. As I rub the silk on the PVC pipe, it begins to build up negative charges. The PVC pipe is negatively charged, and I hold it next to this neutral soda can. And we get attraction. Ugh. Hold back from the edge.
Nice.